hilarious satirical performance just in time for the Thanksgiving holiday. And here with an inside look at the Thanksgiving play is actor Genevieve Simone. Yes.
Hi.
Hi.
Thanks for having me.
You're welcome. Now, we talked a little bit. You said you're one of the leads in the play.
Mm-hmm.
It's already opened,
mm-hmm.
but it runs through Thanksgiving into...
December 15th is our last performance.
Yeah. Okay. So it's a Thanksgiving Day plot kind of play, yes?
Yeah, the plot is... So the play was written by Larissa Fast Horse, mm-hmm. who is a Native American playwright from the Lakota Nation. And she's written a satire about four teaching artists who try to create a culturally sensitive first Thanksgiving play for Native American Heritage Month.
Oh my gosh.
And it doesn't go well. So it's very funny. And
well, that's good and bad. I mean,
yeah,
it's
right.
very satirical. It's a great play. But
yeah, you're kind of laughing yeah. before you realize that you're thinking at the same time.
Okay. Yeah. Now, you play Logan. That's one of the leads?
Yes.
Okay. And what is her role
so Logan,
all about?
Logan is a high school drama teacher who's in charge of this whole project. And she's gotten a lot of grants, and she's put a lot of preparation into this. And so she's kind of organizing the other three actors in creating a new play. And they don't have a script. They're trying to figure out how do we do a play for elementary kids about Thanksgiving and Native American Heritage Month without offending or hurting anybody.
Okay. And what do you want them to get out of this, the children to get out of this? What's
yeah.
the experience?
It's a great question, because I think that Logan says she wants one thing but really wants something else, which is right where the comedy lives.
Okay.
I mean, she says she wants to create a very culturally sensitive play, but maybe she might actually want people to, you know, praise her a little bit more than she wants to be culturally sensitive. So she's kind of living in this world of not totally being honest about what she thinks is important.
Okay.
And in some ways, the play is kind of looking at how people can be so trying so hard to be sensitive about something that they actually end up maybe being very insensitive about some things. So there's kind of a line that we're walking
so
there.
It's a great way for people to really kind of reflect on their own thoughts about a number of things, right?
I mean, for sure.
Outside just this experience of the first Thanksgiving.
Yeah, I mean, Thanksgiving is a holiday that so many of us celebrate yeah. and have so many connections to, whether mm-hmm. it's with family traditions or whether it's with, you know, the harvest or the stories that you've been taught. But mm-hmm. the play also does a lot of myth busting about what non-Native people have learned about Thanksgiving and about Native Americans.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a play that's kind of poking fun at a lot of the hypocrisy in that holiday, and also the things that, you know, non-Native people might not know. So there's a lot to laugh at and a lot to learn,
okay.
I would say.
Now, what should the audience expect from all of this?
Oh, definitely to laugh.
It is
a very funny time, and my three castmates and I have a good time, you know, trying to mine as much comedy as we can mm-hmm. from this setup. But I think also the playwright often says that you should leave the theater and begin the conversation. That the conversation really begins after the play ends.
Right. So that's what the playwright is really looking mm-hmm. for the mm-hmm. audience to take away from this.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah. And so it's a comedy, but I think, you know, you'll think a lot after the show as well.
So see it before Thanksgiving, well, before the holiday comes.
I would
right?
say see it when you can.
Yeah.
We've got, I think, 3 weeks sold out already, mm-hmm. so it'd be great to get tickets before they're all gone.
Now, you're not a native of Sarasota.
No, I'm not.
New York.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
That's right.
And you're just here for this play?
Yes.
How wonderful.
It is. It's great. I love it.
are you going home after the play's done?
I am, yes. I'm going to my family for the holidays.
Oh, yeah. Are they in New York City?
They're not. They're in Ohio.
Okay.
So all over the place.
Lovely. But
yeah.
you live in the city.
I do.
And you act when you're there.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Wonderful. And mm-hmm. what do you like about Sarasota?
Oh, well, the weather's great.
There
I'm
you
sure
go.
You've never heard that before.
No.
You know, I think I've been so moved as an actor
mm-hmm.
in the audiences that we've gotten so far. I mean, we opened last week, and people coming to Urbanite have been so engaged and supportive. It's really a welcoming environment. Mm-hmm. For
well, you
the
step
arts.
Outside the box at your theater, mm-hmm. which is what I think people love most about the Urbanite Theater.
Yeah.
What's the next play, do you know, that's
oh,
coming up?
I don't
up?
Know. That's a great question. Oh, but it's coming up to the season. Yeah, you'll okay. have to come and check it out.
Okay, and go online
yeah,
and
yeah.
find out all about your Thanksgiving play.
Mm-hmm, that's right.
Okay, great. Well, thank you for being here.
Thank you so much for having me.
Have a wonderful holiday.
Thank you, you too.
Thank you. After the break, we hear about some exciting Suncoast events happening this weekend.